Hi, my name is Erna Gras. I am the CEO of Asante Africa Foundation. We work exclusively in East Africa with current programs in Kenya, Tanzania, and Uganda. The mission of our organization is to educate and empower the next generation of changemakers whose dreams and actions transform Africa and the world. We as an organization use the UN SDGs as our guiding star for our own work and those that we collaborate. We focus on youth in off-the-paved road communities who typically might not get an opportunity to go to school, stay in school, or develop life skills that will help develop them into resilient adults. Our youth are typically in our programs ages 10 to 24. We use the SDGs as a way of making sure we are approaching a systems, complex systems problem with a systematic approach. SDG number 4 is around quality education. We have academic and life skill programs that take a learn, do it, teach it model. We also focus on SDG number 5, which is around gender equity. For the girls, we specifically focus on two transition points. Once between primary and secondary, and then secondly, as they're moving from secondary into life beyond the classroom. The third SDG is around decent work and economic growth, growing the markets, not just settling for what's there now. As a finalist, my job is to be a door opener, dot connector, and advocate. As we look to the future, the impact will be global youth sitting around the decision-making table, solving tough problems with an abundance mindset, and open to creativity and innovation. Thank you for your consideration.